For the first time, when I got an opportunity to design the pipe foundation, it was very difficult for me to work on it, as I was not having any industry experience. However, I had to submit all my project deliverables within the scheduled time, which finally made me so desperate to find a place where I can get complete information or knowledge or challenges usually one faces during the design of pipe foundations. I could struggle a lot to get the piece-by-piece information about pipe foundation design, which are in line with the practical applications from various sources, like going through the literature and going through the academic textbooks and consulting various structural engineers through social media. Are you also facing the same difficulties to get the practical information or knowledge on the design of foundation that you can apply during the day-to-day structural design activities? Or are you more interested to learn this design of foundations very effectively, which makes your profile very stronger, which eventually opens the door for the great opportunities which are existing in civil and structural engineering? If it is so, we don't want you to face the same difficulties in your career that we have faced in our past experience, and we are providing online course about the pipe foundation designs where we can get complete set of information and the knowledge, which we are going to begin on 31st of May, 7:30 to 9 PM, which will be lasting for 6 days. From this course, you are going to learn a lot about design of pipe foundation, which is including from reading of geotechnical report, understanding the types of pipes in the pipe foundations, understanding the methods of analysis like study time method and then the bending theory method. And we are also going to make a brief study on underrated pipes, bore gas pipes as per 2911 code. And we make a study on the stresses in the plates using this STAP probe. And we also design 2-point, 3-point configuration, 4-point and 6-point configuration using this nano procedures and also STAP probe methods. And we are also going to study on understanding the load test and pipes and going through the structural drawings of the pipe foundations. For further more details, you can just go through this brochure which is attached here in this video. Thank you.